guys, so for today's experiment, we will be able to compare the sedimentation rate of flocculated and deflocculated suspension. And also, we will be able to determine the sedimentation volume of some pharmaceutical prepared suspension. So without further ado, let's proceed to our experiment.